French, gargouille, the name of a medieval dragon which prowled the River Seine, whose horrible image became the symbol of the souls of the condemned turned to stone, or of the devils and demons of the underworld spared eternal damnation. The embodiment of the lesser forces of the universe who inspired dread and the threat of our own damnation, ushers into hell or into the realm of our own dark fears and imagination. For over 1,200 years, the grotesque image has found its expression in stone, clay, wood, oil, and charcoal. Born again and again, as if resurrecting itself by its own will through tortured human expression, almost as if it existed, haunting men inwardly so that it might haunt mankind for eternity.